In the late spring of 1864, Sam planted his crops, then boarded the sternwheeler Reliance to Fort Yale. Then he walked over 400 miles to join the Cariboo Gold Rush. Robertson struck gold on the 10th of May, discovering 9.5 ounces in a single day. By late July, with 45 ounces of gold in his poke, Sam returned home in time to begin his harvest.